Rocky Mountain National Park does not know when it will get Trail Ridge Road completely open. And now we can show you why. Copter 4 flew up to the park yesterday, and you can see the crews struggling here to clear the roadways. They have managed to find the parking lot of the visitor center at the top of the road, but there's still plenty of digging to do to get to the building itself.